Title: A Quest to Eternity. In the quaint town of Willowbrook, Ethan's journey into the unknown began innocently enough. He spent his childhood days poring over dusty books in the town library, his young mind filled with dreams of unraveling the mysteries of the universe. But as he grew older, Ethan's obsession with the future consumed him, driving him to desperate lengths in search of forbidden knowledge. His quest led him to the doorstep of a mysterious figure who offered Ethan a chance at immortality in exchange for his unwavering loyalty. Without hesitation, Ethan accepted, his thirst for knowledge blinding him to the true cost of his decision. For centuries, Ethan roamed the earth, his immortal soul bearing witness to the ebb and flow of human history. He walked among kings and peasants, scholars and warriors, his presence a silent specter in the tapestry of time. But with each passing century, Ethan's burden grew heavier. He watched helplessly as those he loved withered and died, their fleeting lives a painful reminder of his own eternal existence. His heart ached with the weight of centuries of loss, his soul weary from the endless cycle of life and death. As the years turned into millennia, Ethan found himself consumed by despair. The knowledge of his immortality weighed heavily on his mind, a constant reminder of his folly. He longed for the sweet release of death to escape the torment of his eternal existence. But death remained elusive, a distant dream beyond his reach. And so, as the universe aged and withered around him, Ethan's despair deepened, his once vibrant spirit slowly fading into darkness. Alone and adrift in the cold emptiness of space, Ethan's mind became a prison of his own making. The vast expanse stretched out before him, a silent reminder of his isolation. The stars whispered secrets that only he could hear, their haunting melodies a symphony of despair. And as the eons passed, Ethan's sanity began to unravel. His mind became a tangled web of memories and regrets, his thoughts consumed by the relentless march of time. He screamed into the void, his voice lost in the endless expanse, a cry for salvation that would never come. In the end, Ethan was left to wander the cosmos alone, his immortal soul a solitary beacon in the darkness. And as the universe faded into oblivion, he remained a silent sentinel adrift in the cold embrace of eternity. If you've made it this far, thank you for listening. Remember to like, subscribe, and share. Now enjoy the rest of these soothing sounds.